A wild food to be found in winter can be found in the hedgerows. It's called pennywort. And here it is growing in abundance. It can be slightly bitter at this time of year, so pick the nice, young, fresh leaves. They have a consistency and a texture a little bit like cucumber. Great in a cheese sandwich. Can be found all year round too.